Hi everybody and welcome to my channel. Today we'll crochet this lips or keys, which you can use as a keychain or can put on your purse. It's a nice souvenir for Valentine's Day or just a little gift for a loved one. So we'll make a red one today. So we'll start with the magic ring. And four single crochet. One, two, three, and four. In the next round, we'll do one single crochet and increase the next one. Two, and then one single crochet and increase the next one. One, two. So now we have six single crochet. We have six stitches. One, two, three, four, five, six. That's right. In the next round, we'll do one single crochet and increase. We do three times. So we'll do one, increase in next one, one and two, and one, and one, and two, and one more time, one, and two single crochet, next one. In the fourth round, we'll do two single crochet increase three times. So let's put the marker so we don't get confused. And now we do two single crochet increase. One, two single crochet, one, two, increase, one, two, and one more time, two single crochet, increase, remove marker, put marker on this, start on next round, and now we'll do three single crochet increase three times. So one, two, and three, increase, one, two, increase, one, two, three, increase, and we'll move marker for the next round. Now we'll do four single crochet increase three times. One, two, three, four, increase. One, two, three, four, increase. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Increase. Remove marker. Now we have 18 stitches. So next round we'll do 18 single crochet without any changes. So we'll do 18 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There you go. Move marker. And in next round, we'll do 6 times, decrease 1 single crochet, and then we'll do 6 single crochet. So we need to do 6 decrease. We'll pick up 2 together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 decrease, and now we'll do 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. In next round, we need to do 6 increase and then 6 single crochet. So we'll do 1 and 1 more in the same. 2, 3, 4, 5, one more time, 6, and now 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Move marker. Let's tie this one good and this inside so it doesn't bother us. Okay. Home marker. So now we'll do 18 single crochet. No changes in this round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Move marker. Now we'll do 4 single crochet decrease 3 times. So 1, 2, 3, 4, decrease 1 single crochet. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, decrease 1 single crochet. Oops. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, decrease 1 single crochet. Move marker. Now we'll do 3 single crochet decrease. 1, 2, 3, decrease. 1, 2, 3, decrease. 1, 2, 3, decrease. Remove marker. Now it's a good time to put some stuffing inside to form the lip. Scissors to push it inside. You have to stuff very tight because you need to hold the shape of the lip. Okay, now we'll do 2 single crochet decrease 3 times. I don't need marker anymore, it's not too many stitches to count. So 1, 2, decrease. 2nd time, 1, 2, decrease, and the last time, 1, 2, decrease. Okay. Now we'll do 1 single crochet, decrease 3 times. So, 1 single crochet, decrease, 1 single crochet, that's first time, 1 single crochet, decrease, and one more time, 1 single crochet, decrease. So now it's the last chance to add stuffing, because we're gonna do last round now. So make sure you put enough stuffing. Need some more. Because after the next round, we won't be able to add anymore. So make sure you have enough. Maybe a little bit more. Just a little more. So in the last round, we'll do 1 single crochet and decrease 2 times. So 1 single crochet, decrease, it's not very easy now, and one more time. Single crochet and decrease, 1 and the next one there. Okay, so now I will cut this. Now I will need the needle. And now we need to close this. So let's pick up the next one. And the next one. And tie it. Very good. And with the crochet hook, we need to pull some stuff into this corner. Make sure it's all full. Okay, so that's it. Now we have our upper lip. We have our upper lip, and now we have to make the lower one. So we'll put this aside, and we'll start with magic ring again. Magic ring. And 4 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tied. And now we'll do one single crochet, increase two times. One single crochet, increase. One, two. One, two. So we have six stitches now. In the next round, we'll do one single crochet increase three times. So one, and oops. One. Increase. One. Increase. Two. One more time. One. Increase. In the next round. In the next two rounds, we'll do nine single crochet with no changes. So two rounds of nine single crochet, so we'll do 18 single crochet. One, two, three. Nineteen. 18. That's it. I get too excited. Okay, so we did two rounds of nine single crochet. And now we'll do two single crochet increase three times. Let's use the marker. Okay, two single crochet increase three times. One, two, increase. One, two, increase. One and two, increase. And next round, three single crochet, increase. One, two, three, increase. One, two, three, increase. One more time. One, two, three, increase. Remove the marker. In the next round, we'll do four single crochet increase. One, two, three, four, increase. One, two, three, four, increase. One, two, three, four, increase. Remove marker. In next round, we'll do 4 single crochet decrease 3 times. So we'll start decreasing now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Decrease. One, two, three, four, decrease. Last time. 1, 2, 3, 4, decrease. Remove marker. Now we'll do 3 single crochet, decrease. 3 single crochet, decrease 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Decrease. One, two, three. Decrease. 1, 2. Why pull so big? 1, 2, 3. Decrease. Now we'll do 2 single crochet decrease 3 times. 1, 2, decrease. 1, 2, decrease. 1, 2. Decrease. Remove marker. Okay, so we did 2 single crochet decrease 3 times. Now we'll do 2 rounds of 9 single crochet without changes. So 2 rounds of 9 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 1 more round. 1, 2, 3. 1 second. 22. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now it's a good time to put stuffing in. about it. I think it's good. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so now we'll do one single crochet, decrease 3 times. So let's do 1, decrease, 1, decrease. Okay, and 1, that's the last time, decrease. Okay, and now in the last round we'll do 1 single crochet and decrease 2 times. So 1 single crochet and decrease and 1 single crochet and decrease. We'll take a needle and we need to close this. Next one and one more. And that's it. On this one here. Okay, and put it inside to hide. Make sure the stuffing is not coming out. It's not gonna look nice. Can cut this one. Make sure you spread that stuffing to this corner. Oops. Stay there. Okay, that's it. Now we have our 2 lips ready and we have to sew them together. And that's about it. Okay, so I left the big long end on this one, on one of the lips. And where's my needle? So we take the lip and we'll look to see. Okay, so we have decrease here to shape the lip. Start here and here. And so it should be like this. Okay. And we start with connecting 2 ends, 2 corners of the lips. I just do simple sewing. Just to secure this. Very good. Okay. Okay. And now we need to make sure we sew them inside so you cannot see the stitches, the connecting stitches. So let's go inside there. Okay, and now we'll start. Simply pick it up one from the bottom. And one from the upper one. Okay. One from the bottom. And one from the top. And continue that to the end. I'll see you when I finish. So I'm done. I finished sewing my lips. Sounds so funny. Okay, so that's what it looks like. And now I'm trying to secure my yarn. Okay, I can cut this now. There you go. But I'm using acrylic yarn. It's really fluffy, have like this little hair. So I'll just burn them a little bit so to make a little more smooth. That's it. There's the lips, and I will make white chain for this one because I think red chain with the red lips, it doesn't look that good. Let's see. So we'll start in one of the corners. Let's start over here. So we connect the yarn and make chain. I don't know how long you need. It's enough for me, and I will make a little ring so I can connect to the metal ring. So there you go, and now go down with the slip stitch. This will make our chain a little stronger. There you go. And one more. And we need to connect here, slip stitch, okay, you can cut this yarn, and we'll tie these two ends together. And I'm going to take this smaller hook to hide these ends inside. There. And I'm hiding it inside the lip. Okay. Okay, this piece I will just cut. That's it. There you go. Okay. Now we'll just open this ring. There we go. I like with the white chain, it looks better, I think. That's all. It's very simple, very cute. I really like it. You can do pink color, red, or any color you like. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.